Today I would like to talk about how to maintain oral hygiene during orthodontic treatment. Firstly, a people who is going through orthodontic treatment should be very careful with the dental hygiene issues. Firstly, he or she has to brush their teeth 3 times a day regularly, and the technique of brushing is really important too. You have to use the brush with 45 degrees of angle, starting from the gums, proceeding to the surfaces of the teeth. After brushing properly, you can use an additional interproximal brush to remove the plaque between the teeth. And after using the interproximal brush between the interproximation of every teeth, you can then use a dental floss or a mouthwash for additional dental hygiene. I wish you the best for everybody. Thank you for listening.